Thank you. I've never thought it necessary to keep a journal of my thoughts, but something is not right. I've been working with Seth for years, without any problems whatsoever, but as of late, it has taken a turn for the worse. Seth has started coming up with ideas that no sane person would think of, and now, what worries me, is that I've been instructed to meet with him in his chamber to test out a new potion he has made. He has never used it on a human test subject before, but he insists that one is needed. I accept, but I am rather uncertain of what the outcome will be.
Thank you. Huh?